Spain. It's Spread the Word and Andre Russell coming up on 3 o'clock. Today at 5:30, the L.A. Sparks play a basketball game. But more importantly, today is Gospel Day, Gospel Night at the Staples Center. Tickets, good tickets are still available. You can get them at the box office downtown. It's Gospel Day there. My man Tye Tribbett is performing after the game. It's a serious concert. So you pay one price, you get in for the game, and then you get in for the gospel concert afterwards. Our own LaTalia Andrews is on her way down there. You're going to be reporting live. You excited?
Yes, I'm really excited. And then also I heard Myisha Cheney is going to go up. So we're excited to see it.
Myisha will be performing tonight. Absolutely. It's going to be a big day at Staples Center. I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah.
And you'll paint the picture and deliver it live to us and let us know what's cracking at Staples today.
I sure will.
All right. LaTalia Andrews reporting live from Staples there.
Is, man, no matter what you've done or what, where you're at in life, you can always start all over again and start fresh with God. I'm telling you, you'll feel that spirit once you're here.
And that's true because it's a fresh new sound for Tye Tribbett. It is different from what he's done before. Yeah. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Well, each track is intentional, like it's intended for a certain audience, and some of it is really rock and some of it is really church, like the song on the blood, go right to church. So we have, each track is intentional, so don't listen to track one like, oh, this album is trash. Track 5 might be the one for you. So, and it has served its purpose since it's been out. We have international doors have been open. We just opened Toby Mac not too long ago. And things like that is what we wanted to do. Not leaving, you know, the sound that we've established, but just expanding so we can do that in This Is It.
Awesome, and we love that album. We love Fresh. We've been supporting Tye Tribbett from day one.
Thank y'all.
And we want to know where we can find your music. Well, they want to ask.
Well, you can go to, Amazon, iTunes, Tye Tribbett Worldwide. I have a Facebook, Tye Tribbett. I got a Twitter. This is very hard. At Tye Tribbett. I know. Just try to figure it out. Try to find it. You can find wherever music is sold, you can go get it. And I want to thank you all for your support, your love, and your prayers for me, for the ministry. We're going to do a live recording very soon.
Okay.
Wow.
You doing that in LA?
It's my first time saying that. Yeah, this is an exclusive. How you say it?
Exclusive.
Yeah. We're going to do it. Yeah, we're looking at LA to do that. So,
awesome. That's so awesome. So we're here live with Tye Tribbett.
Yeah.
And give our fans a shout out. I'm going to go ahead and step on the frame.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Tye Tribbett. Love you so much. Thank you for all the love and the support. Listen, no matter where you are, no matter what you've done, you can always start fresh because God loves us that much. God fresh you.